Welcome viewers. Sometime we face the problem of running out of space in our C drive. So today in this video I will show you how to extend UC drive partition without formatting it. So let's get started with the today's video. Before we start extending the drive, make sure you make a backup of C drive. Second, we need mini tool partition for this task. You can download this tool from Google or from the link that has been given in the description. Now open your file explorer. As you see, there is only 5 gigs of space is remaining in the C drive. Sometimes some application didn't work because they can't save the application cache and temp file in the drive because of out of space in the drive. On the other hand, my another drive has space more than 100 gigs, which is unused. So let's make use of this unused space to extend our C drive. Now open your mini tool partition which you had been downloaded from the description. You can see list of drive at top section, as well as list of drive utility tools at left side section. Select the drive you want to extend. After selecting, you can see some option become visible at left section. Select extend partition option. From the drop down, select the drive from which to take the space for extending. Move the slider to take the space from that drive and add to the C drive. You can preview the size of the drive after extending. If you are satisfied with the changes, then click on apply. Otherwise, repeat the procedure again. On applying, you need to restart the system to take effect. After restart, it will perform some operation on the drive. So after restart, you can see C drive disk space is extended successfully.
Thank you for watching this video.